The Amazon rainforest harbors an astonishing array of biodiversity, with over 40,000 plant species and 4,000 animal species documented so far, including 3,000 freshwater fish, numerous birds and butterflies, and diverse mammals. However, this rich ecosystem faces severe threats from deforestation and wildfires, exacerbated by climate change. As the largest rainforest globally, the Amazon plays a critical role in carbon sequestration, helping mitigate the effects of rising carbon emissions. Unfortunately, rampant deforestation, fueled by activities like logging and mining, has reached alarming levels, particularly under the administration of Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro. Despite recent political developments offering hope, numerous rare and essential species are still at risk of extinction. Here, we highlight 7 endangered species in the Amazon rainforest. Amazon rainforest endangered species. 1. Jaguars. Jaguars, the largest cats in the Americas, stand as iconic figures in the Amazon, facing imminent threats due to ecosystem destruction. These majestic predators are adept swimmers and climbers, relying on vast expanses of tropical rainforest and riverbanks for their survival. Their diet encompasses a wide range of Amazonian fauna, including deer, armadillos, monkeys, and lizards, serving a crucial role in regulating population dynamics. However, habitat loss, attributable to factors such as agricultural expansion and climate change-induced wildfires and water scarcity, has drastically shrunk the jaguar's historical range. This encroachment has heightened conflicts with farmers and ranchers, exacerbating the plight of this endangered species within the Amazon rainforest. 2. Amazon River Dolphin. Also recognized as the Pink River Dolphin, this aquatic mammal exclusively inhabits freshwater environments and is distributed across the Amazon River basin spanning Bolivia, Brazil, Colombia, Ecuador, Guyana, Peru, and Venezuela. Despite protective measures in Brazil, the dolphin's population has been steadily declining, halving every decade. Consequently, it has been classified as an endangered species by the IUCN. Poachers remain a persistent threat, targeting these dolphins for their fatty blubber, which serves as bait for catching carnivorous catfish. Additionally, in other regions of the Amazon, the dolphins confront escalating dangers from water pollution and habitat fragmentation due to dam construction. With female river dolphins producing only one calf every 4 to 5 years on average, population recovery is slow and challenging. 3. Giant otters. As indicated by its name, the giant otter holds the distinction of being the largest member of the weasel family and is frequently observed in the Peruvian sector of the Amazon rainforest, where it subsists on a diet of fish and crustaceans. Like many endangered species, the giant otter faces severe threats stemming from habitat destruction and illegal hunting, leading to alarming declines in population numbers. Additionally, the otters contend with the detrimental impacts of water pollution caused by mining and agricultural operations in the Amazon, as well as the depletion of fish stocks in their habitats due to overfishing. Despite receiving protection under the Convention on International Trade of Endangered Species, CITES, since 1973, safeguarding and conserving this species poses a complex challenge due to the extensive territory it requires. 4. Uakari Monkey. Another monkey species facing endangerment is the Uakari monkey, distinguished by its vivid red face and bald head, resembling an elderly individual with a severe sunburn. Named after the extinct Uakari tribe of the Amazon, this primate is now perilously close to extinction itself. Disturbing trends indicate that extensive deforestation has decimated much of their natural habitat, severely limiting their ability to forage and nest. Additionally, some populations are vulnerable to illegal hunting. Indigenous to the western Amazon rainforest, the Uakari monkey fulfills a vital role in seed dispersal, especially notable for its capacity to transport seeds over greater distances compared to smaller animals. 5. Hyacinth macaw. Also known as the Blue Macaw and the protagonist of the film Rio, this strikingly blue parrot, and the largest flying parrot in the world, faces growing threats and pressure as its natural habitats and resources continue to shrink from land clearing. They nest almost exclusively in large cavities of old manjive trees and were historically widely spread across Brazil. Today, they're found mostly in small pockets in the Amazon, most notably in central Pará, where human activities have led to 203,460 hectares of tree loss in 2019 alone. Aside from deforestation, the parrot has suffered other threats such as poaching for its unique feathers and the exotic pet trade. Though the animal is still considered only vulnerable by the IUCN, many environmentalists believe the species is at the precipice of becoming endangered. 6. Golden lion tamarin. This particular monkey species is endemic to Brazil and weighs approximately 800 grams. Its popular name derives from its mane, which boasts a striking orange hue. Regrettably, it finds itself on the list of species facing a high risk of extinction. A fascinating anecdote about this species involves its naming process. In 1754, an individual of this species was presented to Madame de Pompadour, who affectionately referred to it as Le Petit Singe Lion, translating to the Little Golden Lion. 7. White-cheeked spider monkey. Another cheeky tree dweller has seen its number dwindle due to the expansion of farmland in the Amazon and the building of new roads through the region. The white-cheeked spider monkey may not be swinging through the trees for much longer if conservation efforts are not ramped up. 8. South American tapir. The South American tapir, a herbivorous mammal resembling a pig in shape, sustains itself primarily on clay licks. This creature holds a pivotal role as a keystone species, contributing significantly to forest diversity and ecosystem health by dispersing and preying upon tree seeds. However, rampant habitat loss stemming from logging and deforestation poses the greatest threat to its survival. Illegal hunting and poaching further exacerbate the decline in population numbers. In Peru, the tapir faces imminent extinction, while in the Argentine sector of the Amazon, populations have dwindled by an estimated 60% over the past two centuries. Conservation endeavors have encountered challenges in restoring tapir populations, as the species necessitates expansive habitats, and many protected areas are encircled by unprotected private lands. 9. Poison dart frogs. The Amazon is home to over 100 species of poison dart frogs, renowned for their vibrant colors. These frogs display hues ranging from yellow, copper, gold, and red to blue, green, and black, often in striking combinations. Their vivid appearance serves as a warning signal to predators, as these frogs are notoriously poisonous. Unlike most frog species, poison dart frogs are diurnal, meaning they are active during the day rather than at night. While some are terrestrial, others are arboreal, inhabiting trees. However, habitat loss, increased food competition, and heightened predation risks have pushed these frogs closer to extinction. Scientists have also identified Chytridium mycosis, a bacterial disease affecting amphibians, as a significant threat. This disease has resulted in the deaths of thousands of animals each year and contributed to the extinction of several species. 10. Lazy bear. The sloth stands out as one of the most distinctive creatures in the Amazon, celebrated for its leisurely pace. It ambles along at a maximum speed of approximately 0.24 kilometers per hour and spends roughly 20 hours a day asleep. Unlike other mammals, sloths struggle to regulate their body temperature, which fluctuates between 24 degrees Celsius to 33 degrees Celsius. 11. Common spider monkey. The Ateles belzebuth, commonly known as the yellow-bellied monkey, inhabits not only Peru but also other South American countries like Brazil and Venezuela. Its diet primarily consists of fruits, insects, and roots. Measuring between 42 and 66 centimeters in length, this species holds the title of the largest primate in the Americas. Its tail can reach up to 88 centimeters in length and weigh up to 11 kilograms. Notably, its remarkable agility is attributed to its exceptionally long limbs. Unfortunately, human activities such as hunting and habitat destruction, particularly due to the mining industry, pose significant threats to its survival. While the Amazon rainforest is home to thousands of endangered species, there are numerous conservation programs in place aimed at reversing the damage caused by human interference and restoring dwindling species populations. These initiatives have shown promising results thus far, instilling hope for the continued preservation of the rainforest's biodiversity in the future.